Ketemu lagi guys di Watchdogs series. Oke, mari play.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Excuse me.
What is this?
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now.
It's been a good year for my brother. Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
my friends.
Always one in the crowd.
You know how much?
Thank you.
my grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait. Job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Hey, it's him, the vigilante.
Who are you?
I don't know you.
Just don't hurt anyone.
Your privacy is at risk.
Shit.
Your safety is at risk. We control the bridges.
Hey, ass.
Now that ain't nice at all.
What's your problem?
Hey, bro, watch your step, man.
Careful!
Yeah, keep walking.
All right, never mind.
Holy crap! Oh no!
Excuse me.
Are you completely blind?
Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? It's gone to shit. Fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We got a green light on ctOS search. Scanning for suspect now. Watch all units, CTOS scan.
Shit.
Watch all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Watch all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Squad all units, CTOS scan initiated.
You have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rule's your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
Thank you.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man. And the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support.
Damn, it's a patrol car.
I see it.
They said you were good. You did it! Some guys, don't fuck it up now. What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. It is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm. Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn! Oh!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey,
how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Oke bros, kita stop dulu di sini. Lanjut lagi di video berikutnya.